principal said she was going to do the toto.
Now, Jordan, please, just help us out today. And find your sympathy so we won't get into any trouble.
Place that isn't any trouble? Do you suppose there is such a place tonight? There must be. It's not a place you can get to.
You can send me to bed without supper. Yes. Yes, it is. Navigating into the crystal ball, I see a woman. She's wearing a dress.
Is it a polka dot dress?
Yes. It's a polka dot dress. And her face is careworn.
Yes, but they have M.
Her name is Emily?
Yes, that's right. Now, what is she doing?
Well, I can't quite see. She's going into her bedroom and...
Does it have poppies on the wallpaper?
Yes. There are poppies on the wallpaper. Why, she's going into her little bedroom, and she's plopping down on her bed.
Oh, my!
And all I can see, Crystal's gone dark.
Oh, you don't suppose she could really be sick, do you? I've got to go home right away. Goodbye, Professor Marvel. Thanks a lot.
Dorothy, wait! There's a storm blowing up in the vernacular of the peasantry. Ugh. Poor little kid. Hope she can get home all right.
Good news or happy. Leave her alone!
You say Adonis! I'm here! For vengeance! So it was he wasn't! You killed her, didn't you?
It was an accident! I didn't mean to kill anybody!
Didn't mean it?
An accident? Well, I caused accident too, my pretty!
And this is how I do it!
Are you forgetting the movie slippers?
Yes! The slippers! They're gone! The slippers! What have you done with them? Give them back to me, girl!
It's too late. Because there they are, and there they will stay.
Give me back my slippers! I'm the only one that knows how to use them. They're of no use to you. Give them back to me. Give them back.
Keep tight inside them. Their magic must be very powerful, or she wouldn't want them so badly.
You stay out of this, or I'll fix you.
Oh, rubbish. Be gone before someone drops a house like you to get.
There we go. I'll bide my time. And as for you, my fine lady, it's true. I can attend to you as I'd like, but just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get to you, my pretty, and your little dolls too. Ah!
Get up. She's gone. What a smell of sulfur. I'm afraid you'd be a rather bad ending if it would be much of the West. The sooner you get our walls all together, the safer you'll sleep, my dear.
Oh, I give it. Get all those walls together, but I can't go back the way I came.
No, that's true. The only person you might know would be the great and wonderful Wizard of Oz himself.
But how do I start with the Wizard of Oz?
Well, it's always best to start at the beginning, and all you have to do is follow the yellow brick road.
What if I get lost?
Just follow the yellow brick road. Bye, everyone!
This is my dreadfully uncomfortable. Can you get down?
Down? No, well, see.
Oh, yes, let me help you.
Of course.
Go!
get him a heart too?
Why, that's a long and dangerous journey, and there's grains on the way.
But weren't you just saying how much you wanted a heart?
And I'll keep the oil painting.
Well, suppose the wizard won't give me one when we get there.
Oh, of course he will. He has to. We've come such a long way already.
What's that?
Unbearable. Yes, exactly. You see,
Not no
sound once. I'm as good as got my brain. I can barely hear my heart beating.
I'll be home in time for supper.
And in another hour, I'll be king of the forest. Long live the king.
Clanking, clanking, clanking. flattering collection of preliminary junk.
Well, you see, a while back we were walking down the yellow brick road and—
Quiet! And you, Scarecrow, have the effrontery to ask for a brain? You billowing bale of bovine fodder.
Your Honor, Your Excellency. Your Wizardry.
Enough! And you, liar.
Oh, you ought to be ashamed of yourself, frightening him like that. We came to you for help?
Silence, Whippersnapper. The Beneficent Oz has every intention of granting your requests.
What's that? What did he say?
But first, you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task. Bring me the broomstick of the Witch of the West.
What's it to that? We have to kill her to get it.
Bring me her broomstick and I'll grant your requests. Now, go.
But what if she kills us first?
I said go.
I had worn them down.
And Tin Man somehow knew exactly where to find you.
Oh, Toto!
Did they hurt you?
No, I'm all right. Gotta get out of here.
Until they are made unbreakable.
Well, that's still a long one.
Yes, yes. Back where I come from, there are people who do nothing but good deeds all day, and they've got no more heart than you. But they have one thing you haven't got, a testimonial.
Did you hear that? A testimonial!
Therefore, in consideration of your kindness, I present to you a small token of our esteem and affection. And remember, my sentimental friend, the heart is not judged by how much you love, but by how much you are loved by others.
It ticks. Hey, what about Dorothy?
Well, the only way to get Dorothy back to Kansas is for me to take her myself.
But how?
Well, I'm an old Kansas man myself.
What?
Premier balloonist of the Miracle Wonderland Carnival Company. Until one day, the balloon failed to return to the fair.
It did?
Yes, and then the wind changed and landed in the heart of this noble city, where I was instantly claimed First Oz Wizard Deluxe.
Wow.
And in that balloon, I will take you back to the land of E. Pluribus Unum.
Really?
And here's our balloon now. From here on out, I can bring Scarecrow, Lion, and Tin Man, leaders of Oz. They will rule in my stead and obey them as you would me. Release the balloon.
I tried to get back for days and days. And no, Auntie Anne, wasn't a dream. It was a truly lively place. And I remember that some of it wasn't very nice, but most of it was beautiful.